Now we are going to see how to insert the paper in the typing machine. Take two papers initially and then place it over here in between the gap and then slightly scroll the roller and then it will be coming out and then release the lock of the paper and then adjust it correctly and then lock over it. And then place the paper at the initial position. See, it's in initial position. Then you can start typing. And then you can also set margin here 10 mostly, and then here 70. That's it, friends. Thank you.